Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? Light plus knee plus NG. Lightning. B plus hug. Bug. Lightning bug. If you can do that, you have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Hi, folks, and welcome again to Classic Concentration. You're catching us right in the middle of a terrific roll on two consecutive programs. Our contestants have won a car. It could happen again today. Let's go down to the floor and meet our two players, both of them veterans of our program. Michael Friedman is our current champion on our last show. He's the one who won the car. Congratulations and welcome back. I hope you get a lot of enjoyment out of that snappy red sports car.
I plan to.
You do, huh? Okay, you've got $15,307, and you have the same player facing you today that we had on our last program. Gwen is also a good player on Concentration. She is back with us. We had an interrupted match on our last show. She has won about, what, $3,000, $4,000 in prizes? And she would love to win a car. So, Gwen Norton, Perry, good luck to you today. Here's the game board where we have the 25 numbered squares, three wild cards, 12 prizes, and among them, this fun piece of equipment. Marjorie, show them.
Agile and responsive, the Honda ATC-125 features a 125cc four-stroke engine, five-speed transmission, electric start button, and sealed front and rear brakes. Alex.
I love those three-wheelers. They're fun. You can find it on the board, hiding behind door number 11. Motorcycle is what we're referring to it as. And now, let's show you two pieces of the puzzle. 4 and 19. Gwen, you go first. You're the challenger today.
Okay, let's try right in the middle. Number 13, please.
Sewing machine.
Okay, let's try matching the sewing machine with number 10.
Crystal gift certificate. No match for you. Over to Michael, our champion.
Okay, let's take a start behind number 9.
Sewing machine.
I saw that behind.
Yes, you saw it, but where? Pick a number.
Number 10.
Nope. That's not where, but by golly, I bet you Gwen remembers where she saw it. And I do, too.
I think the match to the sewing machine is under number 13.
Sure, dead center. That's where you started.
And it was also shown on number 9.
Number 9 makes it a match. Good combo. That prize goes up there. Michael says, I knew it was somewhere. We'd only revealed two squares. Let's show you these two.
Okay, I don't think so this time.
All right.
How about number 22?
Wild card. That's my lucky number. And it turns out to be yours as well on the program today. You can match it up with anything up there. You've got that motorcycle you saw.
I like the motorcycle, but I can't remember where it is. Was it under number 11?
Michael's nodding his head. You know what's amazing, Gwen? The fact that if it's a prize that interests you, you'll remember where you saw it. You see, you couldn't remember the motorcycle too well, but Michael did. He was nodding his head.
Not the crystal gift certificate.
Yeah, not the crystal gift certificate. All right, the match for the motorcycle is behind door number 15, the other side of the board. So that prize goes up here. It's a beauty, and now we'll show you three pieces of the puzzle.
I don't think so.
Okay.
All right, let's try up in the corner, number 1.
Picnic basket.
Okay, and the match to the picnic basket, I hope, is, let's say, under number 24.
Let's say it's 24. Unfortunately, it isn't. That's a portable grill.
Okay.
Back to the champ.
Let's take a look behind number 8.
Patio furniture.
Maybe we can find a wild card behind number 17.
Maybe we can. But no, we've got a porch swing and stand. No match there. Back to Gwen.
All right, let's try number 2, please.
Portable grill. Didn't you see that just a few moments ago?
I did, but where was it? Was it under number 24?
Yeah. Nice going, Gwen. Another prize for you up there. That's 3. This game's starting to become very, very valuable for you. Can you solve the puzzle with the help of these two pieces? Let's take a look.
Not quite.
Not quite.
Let's see what's under number 8, please.
It's patio furniture.
Where was that? Let's try matching that with number 12.
Picnic basket. No match for you there.
Okay.
You don't get excited over a picnic basket, do you, Michael?
I'm trying to remember where the picnic basket is.
Uh-huh. It's right there.
Let's look behind number 23.
That's the crystal gift certificate.
The crystal gift certificate.
Remember that now. That should have flashed in your mind.
Let's look behind number 16.
Oh, wild card. Now, I have a feeling the other crystal gift certificate is on the right side of the board. Let's take a look. Where's the match? Number 10. Yes, that's where you revealed it a little while ago. But right now, it's up here on your side. You've got control of the board. You're getting a look at three pieces of the puzzle. You can get another shot at a car in a moment. Can you solve it?
No, I can't, Alex.
All right. Go again. Two more numbers.
Okay, I need to see what's behind number 3.
An attaché case.
Attaché case.
That's our first look at that.
I don't believe we've seen it. Let's try to find a match behind number 20.
20 is a wild card. That's an automatic match. Good break for you. Let's show them where the other attaché case is hiding. It's behind door number 6. Now it's up here. Gwen is burying her head in her hands because I think she knows how to solve the puzzle and she's hoping that you don't. Let's take a look. Show them these three pieces. You didn't make it. Gwen has just breathed a sigh of relief. She wants to get back into this match. Make a mistake, Michael. You'll make her very happy.
Okay. Let's try to make a mistake by number 5.
Number 5. Porch swing and stand. You saw that.
Porch swing and stand. Was that behind number 1?
No, that's the picnic basket. A break for Gwen. Maybe.
But where was it? Let's try number 8, please.
Number 8. That's the patio furniture.
Oh, boy. Let's try number 18.
No, color television set. Our first look at that beautiful prize. Okay, over to Michael. This is fun. This is getting exciting.
I'm totally lost, Alex. Let's look behind number 7.
You want us to just wrap this board up and start a new game?
Let's look behind number 17.
Number 17. It's a wonderful number. Porch swing and stand.
Okay, porch swing and stand. Is that behind number 5?
Yeah. A lot of people in the audience were reacting here. I don't know if they were hoping you'd find it or not. But right now, it's up there. Take a look at these two pieces.
I can't make out that one piece.
All right, then open it up. Try and make a match and reveal that piece of the puzzle that you figured
out. Let's look behind number 7.
A recliner.
A recliner. Do we see the recliner behind number 25?
No, I don't think we saw the recliner. But Gwen has just had a terrific break, if she can capitalize on it.
If.
That spells the difference between a gentleman and a bum. What? Wrong musical. Sorry. Okay, go ahead. Select your number.
Number 18, please.
Number 18.
Number 25 is the match to that color TV.
Number 25 is the match to the color TV. Gwen gets a little excited. She has many reasons. Four prizes up here. Gwen, we're going to show you two pieces of the puzzle, and then we'll ask you, can you solve it?
I hope so. Alone at last.
Is it alone at last? Yes, it is. Way to go, Gwen. You knew it a few moments ago, didn't you? Yeah, and you were just going crazy while he retained control
exactly.
of the board, and he couldn't come up with the solution. Let me show the folks at home how Gwen was able to solve that. We have that haystack at the beginning of the puzzle. Hay plus all the arrows pointing at low plus the N. Hay alone. And then we've got the arrows pointing at Atlas holding up the earth. Atlas plus T, at last. Alone at last. And Gwen gets another opportunity to move into the winner's circle. Come on down here. Mother to be has to be very careful when she comes downstairs. Michael, we've got to say goodbye to you, but you're going away a great winner. You've got over $15,000. Enjoy that brand new car.
You're great on the show.
Take care. All right, Gwen, you won some prizes, and now you're going to hear about some more merchandise. Gene, tell her about it, please.
A portable grill, a sewing machine. The new home model SL2022. This versatile top-loading sewing machine has 22 stitches, plus button holder and many extra convenience features designed for easy use, furnished by the new Home Sewing Machine Company. And a color television, Hitachi's 19-inch color TV, electronic fine-tuning with remote control, solid-state video and signal tracker systems, cabinet designed for beauty and durability, furnished by Hitachi. And, of course, the fun-to-ride motorcycle, a prize package worth $2,898.
You know, of course, Glenn, the game shows are very, very honest now, and we're strictly above board. So I think it's only fair that I should tell our viewers that this lady told her co-workers that her daughter was sick at home, and that's why she isn't at the office today. She's here winning over $7,000 in prizes, and she could win a brand new car, and then it won't really matter, will it? We'll find out if she can do it when we return on Classic Concentration right after this.
That's my grandson, David. He asked me to knit him some sweaters. Which one will David wear next? Find out tonight at 8:30 on Supermarket Sweep on Buzzer.
Attention, Medicare beneficiaries. Are you getting the benefits you deserve? Many Medicare recipients are not aware of all the benefits available to them, which may include vision, dental, prescriptions, and more. Some plans have no copays or no deductibles. Some even have $0 monthly premiums. These benefits may be available to you right now. Call now to find out what you are eligible for. The MedicareAdvantage.com hotline is taking calls right now. The call is free and there's no obligation. Take the first step to protect your health. Call now to get the additional benefits you deserve. Many of these plans include coverage for dental, vision, and prescriptions. Plus, some may have no copays or no deductibles. Call MedicareAdvantage.com. You may not have to wait for the Medicare annual enrollment period. You may be able to get additional coverage now. The sooner you call, the sooner you can get the benefits you deserve.
Call 800-814-6420. That's 800-814-6420. Call now.
Attention, catheter patients on Medicare. I use catheters, and if you do too, please listen carefully to this life-changing breakthrough. There's a new catheter that's nearly painless, and you can get a free sample by calling this number now.
Pain and urinary tract infections have been avoided by many of my patients. These new disposable catheters are nearly painless. It's an incredible new design that may reduce pain. The eyelets are polished, so they glide smoothly and effortlessly across your skin. The old catheters would scrape and cut, causing pain and infections.
These new catheters are totally different, so smooth and nearly painless. They changed my life.
Call now and get a free sample. Medicare and your insurance will pay for up to 200 of these catheters per month, all at little or no cost to you.
Comfort Medical is a Coloplast company. Call 1-800-547-8790. That's 1-800-547-8790. Call Comfort Medical today.
Another big payoff for Glenn Norton Carey, our champion on Concentration. She's over $7,000. And in the next minute or so, well, not in a minute, because you're only going to have our base time of 35 seconds, thanks to Michael winning the car last time in the winner's circle. But you could wind up owning this Pontiac Le Mans, the VW Golf GT right next to it, the Toyota Corolla, that Jeep Cherokee, the Dodge Daytona Shelby Z, that's the one Michael picked up on our last program, the Subaru DL, the Chevrolet Spectrum, and finally we've got the Mercury Topaz. Here are the 15 numbered squares for you. You get to keep the car you correctly match in the allowed time. We're back to base time of 35 seconds on Concentration. Take a deep breath. I wish you good luck, and off you go.
One. Four.
No match.
Seven. One.
That's a match.
10. 13.
That's a match.
Two. Five.
No match.
Eight. 11.
No match.
Four. 11.
No match.
Five. 11.
That's a match.
14. 2.
That's a match.
3. 6.
No match.
9. 3.
That's a match.
12. 4.
No match.
8. 15.
Six and the 12, the Le Mans was matching up there, and that might have given you those few seconds in which to make that last match that would have enabled you to win a car. Hey,
oh, well,
did you have fun?
Okay, yes.
Okay, well, you've got $7,134 in prizes, and as our champion, you're going into another match with an opportunity to win many thousands more. We'll introduce a challenger for you and for our viewers right after this.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see.
They're just kids, hungry, cold, and vulnerable. Sadly, abused kids often feel safer on the street than they do at home. They are desperate for your help.
My mom was abusive to me throughout my childhood.
I felt like my life was in danger, like the abuse was getting worse and worse.
I slept anywhere that I could find. I slept on the subway, I slept on the street, I slept in a park.
For just $19 a month at supportcovenanthouse.org, you can give a homeless child a warm bed, a hot meal, and a better future. We'll send you this blanket as a symbol of your promise to keep them safe, loved, and sheltered.
I didn't have anywhere else to go, and I had heard about Covenant House, so I came here for a place to sleep, food.
You want to know that there's somewhere you can go that's safe. So the Covenant House did that for us.
I think about Covenant House every day because without Covenant House life, where would I be?
Please, don't turn away. Let them know you care. Call or go online to supportcovenanthouse.org now.
Gwen, you just defeated a Michael, and we welcome another Michael to our program. Michael Forte. Nice to have you with us. What do you do, Michael?
Well, I'm from Miami, Florida, and I'm majoring in aerospace engineering at University of Colorado in Boulder, and I'm staying out here this summer.
Okay, and how many more years do you have before you graduate?
Well, I should be graduating in 2 years.
Okay, good luck to you on the program today. Here's one of the lovely prizes you and Gwen are competing for in this game.
Magnavox Video Escort, a compact, fully automatic camcorder with a high-speed shutter to capture fast action and play it back instantly, furnished by Magnavox. Alex.
Great gift. You can find it on the game board, hiding behind door number 14, the video camera. Two pieces of the puzzle now. Pay attention as we reveal these two, numbers 1 and 3. Not much showing on that one. Michael, you make the first selection, if you will.
All right, let's try the center, number 13.
Badminton set.
How about the corner 21?
Washer dryer. No match there. Over to Gwen.
Okay, let's try number 7, please.
Wall mirror.
All right, and the match, hopefully number 20.
Badminton set. No match, but a bit of a break.
I think the badminton set was under 13.
Badminton set.
And a match in number 20.
Number 20 is indeed a match, and that prize goes up on Michael's side of the board, and he gets to consider the puzzle with the help of these two pieces.
No, I have no guess.
All right,
let's
go again.
Let's try the corner number 5.
Cancun holiday. We always have a lovely vacation on.
Well, let's try next to it number 4.
Wild card. That means an automatic match, of course. The other Cancun holiday is behind door number 24, and now that prize is up here. I was about to say that in every game, on every board, we have a beautiful vacation. It could be yours to enjoy if you solve the puzzle. Can you do it with the help of these three pieces?
No.
Go again.
Let's try number 6.
Tires.
Tires. Let's go number 7, right next to it.
Wall mirror, no match. Over to Gwen, shaking her head. Why, oh, why is that?
I don't know. Number 16, please.
Antique style radio.
Okay, how about number 15, please?
That radio only picks up old programs. Gold necklace, no match there. Back to the challenger.
Okay, let's try number 2.
Video camera.
And I think that was under number 14.
Is that where we revealed it? Yes, indeed. That's another match for our challenger and the third prize for his side of the board. Now you're going to see the entire top line and a little more around the middle. Can you solve the puzzle?
No, not yet.
Go again.
Okay, let's try number 15.
Gold necklace.
Oh, we just saw this.
Yes, we did. I thought that's why you went back there. You just wanted to see it again.
Let's see number 8.
Washer dryer. No match for you, Gwen.
Where was that? Let's try number 21.
It's usually in the laundry room. There it is, in the laundry room.
And the match for that washer dryer is number 8.
You got it. That's a match. We'll put it up on your side, and now we'll take a look at these two pieces of the puzzle. A little more showing. Can you solve it? Nope, go again. Oh, there's the bell. Interrupted game. Get your hands close to those signaling buttons. We're going to start revealing pieces of the puzzle. You ring in as soon as you think you can solve it. If you're right, good news. If you're wrong, your opponent sees the entire puzzle and gets a free guess. We'll start off with number 6, number 7, 9, 10, 11. Gwen Norton Perry, the champ.
Well worth waiting for?
Is it well worth waiting for? Yes, it is. Nice going, Gwen. Congratulations to you. All righty. Michael, you built up a lot of prizes there. You're not going to be able to capitalize in this match, but because it was an interrupted game, you're going to be back to compete again on Classic Concentration. Let me take a moment now to show the folks how Gwen solved the puzzle. She did well with just the upper half showing. Well, W plus Earth, worth. And then we've got another W with all the arrows pointing at the 8 here. Well, worth, weight plus ink, weight ink, 4. Well worth waiting for. Come on, Gwen. And it certainly is well worth waiting for our bonus round because all those cards are available. Michael, we'll see you in the next match on Concentration. We've got to say goodbye for just a little bit. All right, champ. You did. We're going to go back to the winner's circle. But right now, let's find out about that washer and dryer. Go, Gene.
It's a washer dryer, Frigidaire Skinny Mini Laundry Center, a family-sized washer and dryer in one compact cabinet with water miser control and flowing heat drying system furnished by Frigidaire Appliances. Alex.
Well, the first time Gwen was up in the winner's circle, she had 35 seconds. She had an interesting strategy. It didn't work. Last time out, better strategy, almost made it pay off, and now she's going to have 5 seconds more. I think she could do it. You'll find out after this break.
Concentrate, because the prize-matching puzzle-solving game, Classic Concentration, is next. Then, winners always get the last word on Password. Stay tuned.
When you rent a car on Turo, you're renting from a real person. No shuttle rides, no waiting in line, and no wandering a car lot. This is your rental counter. And this is you, already on the road. With Turo, this is compact, standard, and full size. This is better than your typical car rental. This is Turo. Download the app today.
With the money I've made on Poshmark, I've been able to pay for all our family's vacations.
I could pay for my wedding just on what I've made from Poshmark.
I've made over $10,000 and I was able to buy my new car.
Download the free Poshmark app now.
We know it's not easy dealing with a lung condition, but paying for it can really take your breath away. After all, the cost of breathing medications can add up quickly. Studies show a nebulizer can be easier to use and more effective than an inhaler. But even better, the portable nebulizer and your breathing medications may be covered by Medicare Part B and supplemental insurance. So if you have Medicare, call Med for Home right now. Med for Home is a mail-order pharmacy that's been helping people since 1998. We're here to help. In fact, we're a Medicare contracted supplier with pharmacists available 24/7. We will contact your doctor, handle the paperwork, and deliver to your door with no additional cost for shipping. We even carry long-acting medications. So call Med for Home now and breathe a huge sigh of relief. Call 1-800-321-0168 for more information.
Gwen Norton Perry, our champion once again, has an opportunity to win one of these cards. This time you're going to have a little more time on the clock. We're adding 5 seconds because you didn't make it last time out. Here are the 15 numbered squares. You came up with a good strategy last time. It seemed to be going quite well. You made a mistake a little later on, but in the early going, you're solid. So maybe you should
try it again.
Maybe you should do that again. Here's the clock with 40 seconds. Good luck, Gwen. Off you go.
1, 4.
No match.
7, 10.
No match.
13, 10.
No match.
7, 13.
That's a match.
2,
Five.
Stop the clock. Hang on, we seem to be having a mechanical malfunction. Are we ready to reveal number five? She called for number two. I think we should give her 5 seconds on the clock since we didn't reveal there. We're gonna put 5 seconds on the clock for her, if that's all right. So we'll put 5 seconds, that'll take it up to 30. You asked for number two, we'll reveal that, and the clock will start running when we reveal door number five. Okay, guys, five. No match.
Okay, 8. 11.
No match.
2. 11.
That's a match.
14. 1.
No match.
4. 5.
No match.
14. 5.
That's a match.
3. 8.
That's a match.
6. 10.
No match.
9. 10.
That's a match.
12. 6.
That's a match.
15.
You're getting better at it, Gwen. You're getting better at it.
No
you came
cigar.
Close. We added the 5 seconds and it still didn't work, but you were just about a half a second away.
Yeah.
I love it. It's so exciting. Okay, next time if you make it to the winner's circle, 45 seconds on the clock. We'll look forward to having you back there. Right now we've got to take a commercial break. We'll return right after this. Stay with us, guys.
Everything worth achieving has to start somewhere. All it takes is a little potential. You can find potential anywhere, at any age. That's where Lumosity Brain Training can help. With games that let you find balance, propel you to the next stage, and show just how far you can grow. Get started now at Lumosity.com.
Are you suffering with hearing loss? Are you sick of people constantly complaining that your TV is too loud? Are you tired of asking people to speak up? Would you like to hear more clearly, but you don't want to wear a hearing aid that makes you look old? Then you need to try Listen Clear, a life-changing breakthrough precisely designed by top audio engineers to fit your ear almost invisibly. And you can adjust Listen Clear to find the best way for you to be part of the conversation, wherever you are and whatever you're doing. And right now, you can try Listen Clear risk-free with free shipping. And remember to check out our convenient battery plan. Please call the number on your screen now for more information. Listen Clear is lightweight and easy to use, and it's practically invisible. Call now for your 45-day risk-free home trial, which will include free shipping. For free information, call the number on your screen now and experience the difference for yourself. Here with Listen Clear.
My son needs this drug. I hope it doesn't cost too much. I hope my insurance pays for it. Can you tell me how much this will be?
67.
Sorry. Wait, have you heard about GoodRx? GoodRx finds free coupons to help you save up to 80% on your prescriptions. Wow. I had no idea.
GoodRx. Stop paying too much for your prescriptions.
Gotta go. See you next time right here on Concentration. So long, folks.
A member of our studio audience will receive the new generation of Bruce hardwood floors designed for easy care and durability, furnished by Bruce. And some of our departing contestants will receive a Meteor Hard, super lightweight, non-stop carry-on luggage, casual, practical, and designed with your lifestyle in mind, quality luggage you can count on, non-stop, furnished by a Meteor Hard. A generous supply of double truffle chocolates, handcrafted quality chocolates, perfect for any occasion or for those special moments alone, furnished by double truffle of Beverly Hills. Your choice, one of these Jules Jurgensen Classic Series Diamond Dial watches, elegantly styled. His with 20 genuine diamonds, hers with 10, furnished by Jules Jurgensen. Conair's latest innovations, hot sticks, fashion plates, and thermocell cordless iron and brush, furnished by Conair. Harvest Saver Dehydrator preserves delicious fruits and vegetables, makes rich creamy yogurt, grows salad sprouts, and makes fruit roll-up, furnished by Harvest Saver. If you like a burger with the works, you'll love Manwich, our tangy sauce, your fresh ground beef. It's the burger with the works inside. This is Gene Wood speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production. behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? S plus T plus Rho plus Not. Astronaut. Astronaut. If you can do that, you have a chance to win one of these eight fabulous cars as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene Wood. Hi, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome again to Concentration. The object of our game, as Gene just mentioned, is to solve the puzzle, because the first player who solves the puzzle comes into our winner's circle and gets to play for one of these cars. Let's go to work in today's match, shall we? The two players who are joining us on the program today are returning veterans of Concentration. Our champion is Gwen Norton Perry. That's this lady here. And she has won $7,884 in prizes. The challenger is Michael Forte, and we're delighted to have you back with us on the program. He hasn't won anything, but he's played the game before. We had an interrupted match on our last program. You ready to do battle again?
Yeah, I'm going to win this time.
You are?
Yeah.
Good attitude.
Okay. We'll see.
Oh, that's a good attitude also. This is going to be fun, folks. Let's go to work. Here's the board. Three wild cards up there, 12 prizes. Among those prizes, this beauty. Marjorie, show us while Gene tells us about it.
The elegant James River grandfather clock, an oak cabinet with Carpathian elm burl, and brass wire pendulum with triple chime German cable movement, furnished by Pearl Clocks. Alex.
Tough to find clocks with Carpathian elm burl in them. And you can find that clock on our board behind this door. Number 12, grandfather clock. All right?
Okay.
Now we're going to show you two pieces of the puzzle. Number 4 and number 20. Michael, you're the challenger. You make the first selection.
Okay, let's try center number 13.
Diamond amethyst ring. Lovely piece of jewelry.
Okay, let's try number 19.
A Nassau Windjammer cruise. As I pointed out on our last show, we always have a great vacation. And that's a beauty.
You bet.
Gwen?
Let's try number 16, please.
Wild card. Okay, now you've got a big decision here.
No.
Have just seen three great prizes. The clock, the Nassau Windjammer cruise, and the diamond and amethyst ring. You can go for any one of those, or something new.
No way. I'll go for number 19, please.
The Nassau Windjammer cruise. No choice whatsoever as far as you're concerned.
No.
It was that or nothing. All right, the match for that, the natural match, is behind door number 25. So we'll put that holiday, that great vacation, up here for our champion, and now we will show her three pieces of the puzzle.
No, I don't think so.
All right, let me ask you something, though, Gwen, because on a couple of shows now, you have gone for these vacations, and you've gotten very excited whenever they came up. Have you not been away in a long while? You're expecting a child in about two months. Is that getting to be a little tedious, and now you want to get away?
We've been to Chicago for a family reunion about a couple weeks ago, but we've never been anywhere other than that. So
the folks in Chicago will appreciate being referred to as nowhere. Okay, Gwen, select again.
Let's try number 7, please.
Ceiling fan. It's a guy named Ralph. He just hangs from the ceiling.
And number 22, please.
Golf clubs. No match there. Over to Michael.
Like the golf clubs. Let's see number 11.
Ceiling fan.
We just saw that behind 7.
Ceiling fan. Two of them. That's a match. And that means a prize up on your side and an opportunity for you to win the game by solving the puzzle. Can you do it? Take a look.
No, not yet.
All right. Go again.
Let's see number 1. Powered
caddy. I was going to say powdered candy. That shows you where my brain is. Powered caddy.
Okay, let's see number 24, please.
Set of golf clubs. No match for you. A big break for Gwen.
It could have been. I'm not sure where they were. Let's try number 13, please.
Now, that's the diamond and amethyst ring that you saw a little while ago.
Let's try number 10.
Diamond amethyst ring. Okay, Gwen. That great prize goes up here, joins the Nassau vacation. This puzzle is solvable even at this early stage. Can you do it with the help of these two pieces? Go again.
Okay, let's try number 14, please.
Wild card. And you know, just as that wild card was revealed, Michael sat up in his chair as if to indicate, I think I can solve the puzzle. But in order to get a chance to solve it, he has to come up with the matches. Right now, the board belongs to you. Where do you want to go to for an automatic match?
Let's go to number 12 for the clock.
The grandfather clock, and the natural match to that is at number 5. And now you have 3 beautiful prizes. And you know something? Those were the 3 that I pointed out that you had the selection to make at the very beginning. And now you've got them, all 3 up there, and they can be yours to keep if you solve the puzzle. Can you do it with the help of these 3 pieces?
Well.
Hey, it opens it up, you know what I mean?
Not really. Let's try number 8.
Table tennis set.
Okay. Let's try matching that with number 21.
Fashion lamps, no match for you. Michael?
Okay, let's see what's behind 22.
Golf clubs.
I think the match was behind 24.
Golf for clubs.
All right.
Good going. You've got the ceiling fan and the golf clubs.
I'm going to solve it.
You are, even before we reveal these 2 pieces?
Okay, you can. Okay, reveal the pieces and I'll make sure.
Okay, now, go ahead.
Okay, is it Little Red Riding Hood?
Is it Little Red Riding Hood? Yes, it is, and we've got a new champion in Michael Forty. Way to go. When I indicated a few moments ago that the puzzle was solvable, it was because of one thing, and I'm going to show the folks at home now what I was referring to. A little while ago, all we had showing were the arrows pointing at the hood, and I thought somebody looking at that might say, hood, Little Red Riding Hood, and glom onto it. We've got the lid plus the till, little, R plus the head, red, R plus hide, ride, ink, and of course the arrows pointing at the hood. Little Red Riding Hood, and that solution has helped Michael Forty become our new concentration champion. Michael, join me down here if you will. Gwen, you had 3 shots at the car, and it didn't work out for you, although you did come very close on that one occasion. However, you picked up a lot of prizes. Your total winnings, $7,884.
That's great.
Congratulations.
Happy.
Good luck
Thank
with
you.
The baby.
Thank you very much.
So long. Nice having you with us on Concentration. All right, now, you mentioned that you like the golf clubs.
Oh,
Gene's
going
to tell you about those and the other prize. Go, Gene.
A ceiling fan, a service merchandise gift certificate with which you may select a ceiling fan or other top name brands from our catalog or redeem at any one of our many stores furnished by service merchandise. And golf clubs, a set of totally matched golf clubs finely engineered for optimum performance. Square 2 is the official club of the LPGA, furnished by the Square 2 Golf Company.
The reason I'm looking so serious is that Michael just whispered to me that he played golf for the very first time 2 weeks ago, and he shot 10 strokes better than my game, and I've been playing for 6 years. I hate you, Michael. I don't want to talk to you anymore. We're going to take a commercial break. We'll be back after this.
Meet Smart Martha and Boring Billy. They both love vintage game shows and want to watch Buzzer anytime, anywhere. Smart Martha hits the Watch Live stream on BuzzerPlay.com and catches her favorite vintage game shows all day long, anywhere. Be like Smart Martha and watch live at BuzzerPlay.com anytime, anywhere. Just don't get fired.
I don't know why I didn't get screened a long time ago. I kept putting it off. What was I thinking?
Okay, Mr. Jones, we're all done.
I told you it was easy.
With Lifeline Screening, getting screened for unknown health conditions is so quick, easy, and affordable, you'll wonder why you hadn't done it before. So if you're over age 50, call now and schedule an appointment near you. For just $149, you'll receive 5 screenings, including ones that use ultrasound technology to look inside your arteries for plaque that builds up as you age and increases your risk for stroke and heart disease. Visits take only about an hour, you stay dressed, and tests are painless.
Plus, you'll get a personalized results kit, which includes a detailed report to share with your doctor. These screenings go beyond an annual checkup, and unless you have symptoms, insurance companies and Medicare typically won't cover them. Unfortunately, by the time symptoms develop, it could be too late. Now you don't have to wait. You get all five screenings together in this special offer, saving over 50%. So join the over 8 million Americans who chose Lifeline Screening to be proactive and help take control of their health. After all, statistics show 80% of all strokes and heart disease are preventable. 9 out of 10 cardiovascular doctors support preventive screenings among patients with key risk factors. And for 4 out of 5 people who have a stroke, their first symptom is a stroke. Fortunately, you now have an opportunity to find out what your body isn't telling you. Call today and start with a free health assessment to understand your best plan of action. And for just $149, you'll receive 5 screenings that could make all the difference. It's a special offer that saves you over 50%.
So why didn't we do this earlier?
Lifeline Screening. The power of prevention. Call now to learn more.
Michael Forte is our new Classic Concentration Champion. You're going to have a fair amount of time on the clock to assist you in winning one of these cars. Take your pick. Could be the Pontiac LeMans, the Volkswagen Golf GT, might be the Toyota Corolla, the Jeep Cherokee, the Dodge Daytona Shelby Z, the Subaru DL, the Chevrolet Spectrum, or the Mercury Topaz. Now, I read off the names of all these cars for two reasons. One, to whet your appetite, to get you thinking about the cars, and also to familiarize you with the names of the cars, because those are the names you're going to have to be dealing with in this round. And as you know, you've got to match 7 of them. There's an 8th car up there. It is on the board as well, but it has no match. It's going to cause you some difficulty if you let it. If you concentrate, keep your cool, take your time, it could work out. We had a contestant just a couple of days ago win a car in 40 seconds. Here are the 15 numbered squares for you. And you're going to have 5 seconds more because we haven't had a win in a few shots. The clock will now show 45 seconds. All right, Michael Forte, okay. Good luck to you. Off you go.
1, 2.
No match.
4, 5.
No match.
7, 8.
No match.
4, 8.
That's a match.
10, 11.
No match.
13. 14.
No match.
1. 14.
That's a match.
3. 7.
No match.
6. 10.
No match.
9. 11.
No match.
5. 12.
No match.
10. 12.
No match.
15. 2.
That's a match.
5, 10.
You got a little hung up there at one point. You started out fine, and then you made a few mistakes. You did what so many of our players do up here. That is, you got a little scared, a little flustered around the mid-range, and if you had made a couple of matches right there, you'd have regained your composure and your confidence and blazed on through and wound up being very happy.
Next time.
All right, that's the positive attitude. You made it work for you in the last match. You said, you told Gwen, I'm going to win this match, and you did. Are you going to win the next one?
Yes.
Okay. Man is very positive once again. You've got $635 in prizes, and you've got a new challenger to face on concentration following this break.
Hi, I'm Tommy. T-O-M-M-Y. I have a secret, but you'll never guess. I was born with one leg. But that didn't stop me. It made me stronger. Can you believe it? It made me faster. I can play soccer. It's true. Gotta admit, that's pretty cool. These inspirational moments are only possible because of Shriners Hospital for Children and caring people like you.
Because of people like you, Shriners Hospital for Children has helped more than 1.3 million kids over the last 95 years, regardless of their family's ability to pay.
These kids' journeys have been started because Shriners Hospitals for Children has taken care of their medical needs.
But we can't do it without you.
Because of you, I can kick harder.
I can throw farther.
Now I can dance.
Will you give right now to send the kid like Tommy your love to the rescue?
When you call or go online, you're helping kids like me.
Like me.
Just like me.
When you give today, we'll send you this adorable Love to the Rescue blanket as a thank you and a reminder of the love you gave to a kid just like me.
This is your moment to make a difference.
When you give at loveshriners.org, you'll be joining thousands of other caring people who give just $19 a month to change these kids' lives.
When you call or go online, you're making these stories possible. Thank you!
Please call or go online now. If operators are busy, please call again or give right away at loveshriners.org.
It's not PVAR, it's PIVAR.
You got the one that they never get. Yeah.
I get the one they never get. Right. This is Janet PIVAR, ladies and gentlemen. She's our new player on Concentration. Welcome.
Thank you.
Tell me about yourself. Where are you from?
I'm a native Southern Californian, born and raised in Santa Ana, and I've lived in Fullerton the rest of my life. And I'm happily married with four children, and I'm lucky enough to be a school teacher.
Lucky enough to be a school teacher. That's a great attitude.
Definitely.
What class do you teach?
Fifth and sixth grade.
All subjects, obviously,
right.
Boys and girls.
Boys and girls.
In Fullerton?
In West Covina.
Petite
Hebrew Academy.
Okay. Do you have a preference between the boys and the girls?
No, I have, actually my children are two boys and two girls, so either one, they're fine. I can catch them at their own game, whatever sex they are.
Oh. That's the same attitude my first wife had.
Uh-oh.
All right, let's go to work. Good luck to you. Here is one of the fun prizes. This is great for someone with four kids. One of the fun prizes we have in the upcoming match.
You may zip along up to 15 miles an hour in this Mini 87 Corvette convertible featuring a fiberglass body, 3-horsepower gasoline engine, and a go-kart chassis furnished by Action Industries. Alex.
Thank you, Gene. Margie and Pokey look so good in that car. All right. Well, you can find the car, not the dog, on the board, hiding behind door number 23. It's called the Mini Corvette. Okay, now let's show you two pieces of the puzzle to assist you in solving it. Number 4 and number 11. Very little to show right now, but Janet, let's start opening it up. You select a couple of numbers.
Let's start in the middle with number 13.
Food processor.
Food processor. And number 5.
Silver tea and coffee service. No match for you. Over to Michael.
Let's try the corner 25.
Gourmet serving cart.
And the other corner, number 1.
An electronic massage table. Now, that's something I can really use. Janet, back to you.
Number 12.
Wild card.
Oh.
Okay, you've got a match.
I will take number 23 for the Corvette.
Number 23 for the Mini Corvette?
Yeah.
Which one of the kids is going to get to ride around in that if we win it?
Rachel
will get that one?
Rachel.
Definitely. Okay, the match for it, the natural match, is behind door number 6. And we'll put the prize up here for you, and you'll get a look at three pieces of the puzzle, and I hope they enable you to solve it.
Yeah. Mm.
Go again.
Okay, number 16.
Gourmet serving cart. You just saw that.
Number 25.
I think that's where you saw it. Yep, that's it. Another prize for you. Put it up there. You're going to get a look at some important pieces of the puzzle down low. Well, maybe not so important.
Well, okay. No.
You were about to blurt out something, but make another match instead.
Okay, let's go with number 24.
Slide projector.
Would be nice. And number 8.
Slide projector come in handy at school, wouldn't it?
It would be wonderful. Yeah. Wonderful.
All right, the third prize for you. And now, two more pieces of the puzzle. What can you do with this?
I'm going to try it. Like a virgin?
Is it? Like a virgin. Michael's nodding his head.
Wow.
And the bell means that that's the correct solution to the puzzle. Here you go, Janet.
Thank you.
All righty.
Thank you.
Oh, It took you no time at all.
Thank Madonna. That's great.
Well, thank Madonna, and Rachel's going to be so happy because she'll get to enjoy that mini Corvette.
Unbelievable.
All right. And you were nodding. I had a feeling you knew how to solve it as well, right?
I knew it.
When did you know?
I knew it about... Two turns ago,
and you just couldn't
get the board.
Yeah, and she was very, very lucky. Janet came through like a trooper there. Call it intuition, call it luck or whatever. But with a whole board facing her, she selected the right number to make the match on slide projector. And that helped you win this game. Let me show the folks at home how we solved that particular puzzle. Thanks to Janet and Madonna. We've got the L and the I and the K. Like, hey. And all the arrows are pointing at it. This lady doesn't look too happy with her fur piece, but all the arrows are pointing at the fur plus gin. No one on this program is familiar with this. Some of us are familiar with this. Fur gin. Sorry, Jean. Like a virgin. Janet, to come down here, please. Michael, we're going to have to say goodbye to you. You were a champion for a little while, but you did win a brand new set of golf clubs, and they're going to help you in your game. It's a wonderful sport. Get a lot of enjoyment from it. Thank you for joining us on Concentration. Hey, Jan. Nice to win, isn't it? You better believe it. All right, you've got the mini Corvette and two other prizes, and when we come back, you're going to get a chance to go into the winner's circle and win a brand new car.
Car for Mom. Okay.
Car for Mom. 50 seconds on the clock when we return on Concentration. See you then. Let's go to the circle.
Next, Alan Ludden's here, and he's sticking around for a while. First on Password. Then, he's taking it to a whole new level with Password Plus. Stay tuned.
During the fall, everyone who has Medicare may be eligible to choose a new Medicare health plan. But you may be able to choose a new plan right now. If you answer yes to any of these questions, are you turning 65? Do you have both Medicare and Medicaid? Do you have Medicare? And are you losing employer health coverage? If you answered yes just once, you may be able to choose a new Medicare health plan right now. Call Humana at the number on your screen to see if you qualify. And we'll send you this helpful Medicare decision guide. The call is free and there's no obligation. Humana has over 30 years of Medicare experience and offers a wide range of all-in-one Medicare Advantage health plans that include medical and prescription drug coverage and valuable extras like a 24-hour nurse advice line, the Silver Sneakers fitness program, and mail-order prescription coverage, all for an affordable monthly plan premium, and in some areas, no plan premium. With Humana, you'll get more than original Medicare alone and have the peace of mind of knowing you're covered for doctor visits and hospital stays, plus routine physicals and preventive screenings. And when it comes to prescriptions, in 2017, Humana's Medicare Advantage prescription drug plan members saved an estimated $6,900 on average on their prescription costs. So call a licensed Humana sales agent today at the number on your screen to see if you're eligible to enroll today. And say yes to getting the right health care coverage without having to wait for it.
Liberty Mutual Accident Forgiveness means they won't hike your rates over one mistake. See? Liberty Mutual doesn't hold grudges.
For drivers with accident forgiveness, Liberty Mutual won't raise their rates because of their first accident. Switch and you could save $782 on home and auto insurance. Call 1-855-899-8600 for a free quote today. Liberty Mutual Insurance.
Liberty, 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 liberty.
Slide projector, gourmet serving cart, and a mini Corvette. I mentioned a little while ago that the slide projector would come in very handy because you teach school. And some of the students have written you already, knowing about your appearance on our show. What'd they say?
They said, you're such a bright teacher, we know you're going to win. They gave me a lot of pep talk, so I'm very excited.
Well, you've done well so far. You're the champ, and now you could do even better by winning a car.
Okay.
Here are the 15 numbered squares.
Okay.
You know the drill. You get to keep the last car you correctly match in the allowed time.
Right.
Speaking of which, we have 50 seconds on the
That's
clock.
Great.
So you're in real good shape here, Janet. Here's the clock. 50 seconds. Make it pay off. Concentrate. You ready?
Yes.
Off you go. Good luck.
1, 4.
No match.
7, 10.
Kind of call them one at a time. No match.
13, 2.
No match.
5, 8.
No match.
7, 5.
That's a match.
4.
11.
No match.
14. 3.
No match.
6. 9.
No match.
10. 12.
No match.
6. 15.
That's a match.
12. 11.
No match.
3. 14.
No match.
8. 4.
No match.
1. I'm not that bright, okay?
No. Wait a minute. Don't be apologizing for yourself now, because you were doing all right. You just started off. It's like, oh, I got to get it fast. We couldn't keep up with you. And then you slowed down a little, and you lost your concentration.
Hey,
it happened. The first time up here, I don't think we've ever had a champion win the first time up unless they had about a minute and 87 seconds. And you didn't have a minute and 87 seconds.
I know. That's a break.
Well, next time you're going to have 55 seconds if you get to the winner's circle. If you get here. Right now, though, we've got to pause for about 60 seconds for an important commercial message. Message or two. We'll return after this.
This is it. Your worst nightmare. Your car broke down. Now you're very worried if it could cost you a fortune in repair bills. That's unless you have CarShield, the number one auto protection company in the country. When you're protected by CarShield, it goes like this. First, the tow truck takes your vehicle to the mechanic of your choice. The cost of the towing? Nothing when you have CarShield. Next, you'll likely need a rental car when your vehicle is being repaired, right? CarShield gets that covered too. Then comes the best part of all. When you pick your vehicle up, you won't have that big auto repair bill to worry about. CarShield gets your shop paid, and you're back on the road worry-free. Imagine driving with that kind of peace of mind. Call or go online right now to get an affordable CarShield plan for your vehicle. Whether you have a small problem like a power window motor that could cost you a few hundred dollars, or a big problem like an engine or transmission that could cost you thousands of dollars, you're taken care of with CarShield. They're the number one auto protection company in the country. CarShield administrators have paid out more than $1 billion in auto repairs. And CarShield has helped hundreds of thousands of people just like you. CarShield is the right choice. So if your vehicle has 5,000 to 150,000 miles, just tell us the make and model of your car or truck and get an instant plan quote. In a matter of minutes, you can get your coverage started. It's inevitable. As your car or truck ages, parts and components are going to fail. You can risk it, or you can get CarShield.
Call or go online right now so CarShield can get your coverage started. Talk to a vehicle coverage specialist for your free no-obligation quote. Call 1-800-896-6823. That's 1-800-896-6823.
Marjorie, you have asked me on a number of occasions why it is that players lose their concentration up here, right? Janet, you tell her what happened this time. What did you do?
I drove up here with one plan, and I changed the way I was going to do it. I just called out these numbers, and I couldn't remember a thing that was behind the numbers.
If you had stayed with the plan you conceived in the car on the way to the studio, it might have come out differently,
right?
Now what you have to do is win the next match.
I'll sure try.
Okay, we'll have you back on our next program and a brand new player on concentration. We hope to see you then. So long, folks.
Bye-bye.
A member of our studio audience will receive Chinon's 2001 Auto Everything 35mm compact camera point-and-shoot. Autofocus electronics designed to help make picture-taking fun and easy, furnished by Chinon. And some of our departing contestants will receive Conair's latest innovations, hot sticks, fashion plates, and Thermacell cordless iron and brush, furnished by Conair. Harvest Saver Dehydrator preserves delicious fruits and vegetables, makes rich creamy yogurt, grows salad sprouts, and makes fruit roll-ups, furnished by Harvest Saver. The Sunbeam Weightmaster Chest High Balance Scale, professional quality, easy to read. No bending or stooping necessary, furnished by Hanson Scale Company. A generous supply of double truffle chocolates, handcrafted quality chocolates, perfect for any occasion or for those special moments alone. Furnished by Double Truffle of Beverly Hills. New Soft Sense Body Mousse with Vitamin E, the body moisturizer that absorbs in an instant. Soft Sense Body Mousse with Vitamin E. Get your spaghetti ready. Ragu introduces its thickest, heartiest spaghetti sauce ever, new Ragu, thick and hearty. is Gene Wood speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.
This is one of your Saturday night television.